So if it's accelerating, it makes sense that from point A to point B would be slower than point B to point C. So that means if it's speeding up, then there would be a longer interval between point B and point C. You know what I'm saying? From our perspective on Earth, there would be a longer interval between this second axis shift because the planet is moving further than it did the first time.